Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. We are getting ready to bring you down to the first tee, and we are going to see how this final round goes here today, folks. Let's go. Well, if last round is any indication, I think we're going to be enjoying this round of golf before us, folks. And he'll be happy with that. And about 210 to the pin from here. That looks like a 5-iron. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. Okay, he's putting now. And this one's for birdie. Ooh. That was very close. And this one's about 6 feet away. And that putt will go for par. And now getting ready to tee off on this par three. Here's an 8-iron. That's just poor luck on that approach. About 6 feet to go here. Solid putt. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Just a magnificent display of power here. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And this putt is for bogey. And now the fourth hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Well, this shot looks a bit off. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And this putt is for bogey. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And now, setting up on this par 3. And he's on the green. It's about 6 feet to go here. And just missing. And this for the par. And moving on to the sixth. And pretty sure he's going to like that. And about 190 yards to the pin. And here's the 6-iron. This one's looking good. And this putt's for birdie. And that putt will drop. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. This is looking fairway bound. And I think he will be pleased with that. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one goes for birdie. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. And hitting from 195 yards out. Poor approach shot there. Just not enough club on that one. And this putt is essential to save par. Teeing off on the par 5. This will go far. Okay, and hitting this par 5 and 2, that's some fine club work out there. And the eagle putt drops. And teeing off on this par 3. This one's looking a bit long, folks. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. And tapping it in for the par. And now, the 11th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And about 215 yards away. Going with the 3-iron. Looking good. But in actual fact, that one ended up in the rough. He's got to be pleased with that. And this one's for birdie. And tapping in for birdie. And now teeing off on the par 3 hole. Here's a 9-iron. And this is going right towards that water. And this is not looking promising. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. Nice little putt. And now teeing off on the par 5. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And it looks like he's going through the branches here on this one. And I think he will like that. And from 150 yards out. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. And missing the approach on that one. Just didn't have enough club. This putt's right around 2 feet. And now setting up on this par 3. This is the 3-iron, I believe. Now it's an unfortunate approach shot. Thank you. to save Parr. And a nice putt there. And next up is a par four, folks. And uh-oh, this is heading towards the sand. And let's see how this lie gets dealt with. And when you have a shot out of the sand like that, that makes birdie very, very possible. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Ooh, look at that drive go. From about 120 yards. This shot's looking pretty good. And it's about a few feet from the cup. For the birdie. And setting up for the par three hole. This is going towards the green here. And I apologize, folks. That shot's ended up in the rough. And about 9 feet to go here. And that one will drop for par. teeing up for the final hole of the round. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. This one's looking pretty good. And this next putt for 70 on their final round. Ooh, inches away. And tapping in to end the round with a par.